Hey guys, I'm Logan Lerman. Here's a funny story from when I first started out acting and screwed up miserably. I was on a TV show 10 years ago or so called Jack and Bobby, and I remember I was working these long days, and I was like 12 years old, and I was working with this actress who's a brilliant actress named Christine Lottie, and we were doing this scene together, and midway into her, this like dramatic scene with her and I, really deep moment, I just fell asleep, and it was so embarrassing and so insulting to another actor, and it was nothing against her performance, she's brilliant. I was just a tired kid and completely screwed up, but it was it was mortifying. It was horrible and very funny at the same time in retrospect, now that 10 years has passed, but I guess that's one of those moments that will definitely stay on my mind for every time I go on set, don't fall asleep. As a 12-year-old, my best friend and I worked on the show together, and I met him around that time, and we would make short films with all the actors and use the sets and like just have fun like on that lot that we were shooting on at the time. And I remember we made short films, and like our subjects were, back then they weren't who they are now necessarily. It was like John Slattery and Bradley Cooper, and it was really them two that really were generous enough to be our subjects and shoot short films with us. So I have all this old footage of us just screwing around with the camera and having a good time. It was a really, really fun learning experience for me. We made this kind of like Christopher Guest-y, freak out video with Bradley, where he just portrayed this like just douchebag actor, and who was like really mean to these kids, and like we'd hide in his trailer and like film him, and he'd freak out on us and get really pissed off. It's really good material. We really got to release it one day. It's funny times, man. Really, really good memories. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the stories.